Okay, Professor. Let's assume that you're right, and Bleem does exist. It'd be a counting number, right?
It is an integer, yeah.
So you'd go 1, 2, 3, Bleem 4, 5, 6, is that right?
Very good, Doctor.
I'd like you to do me a favor, Professor. Separate out Bleem of those jelly beans for me.
What do you know about higher dimensions?
What, like parallel universes?
These are dimensions that permeate everything, yet remain completely hidden.
I'm sorry, Professor. I'm afraid we're done for the day.
Let's get back to my research.
Hey!
Bleem exists.